Oh, hat user.
Right, let's grab some ciders, smack some ciders in our eat. Smack on a bit of echo. Cheeky bit of echo. Bonjour. This is all gonna be
this is all being recorded for live for a new album. Sound check sounded all right. I love it. You can't see hardly any of the fake blood.
Here we go.
Time for a classic. Oh, let's do You Suffer by Napalm Death.
Right, spot on.
Alright, so last time I did a heavy metal live stream was a Figor. And that time you could only hear guitar. This time you've got crappy vocals.
Make a happy song, put a rare one in there, somewhere non-distorted. I could do that.
So where are we?
I love how well written all these songs' lyrics are. Isn't it amazing how I've got an acoustic album out? And yet I still record shit music like this because it's fun. Sounds like a fart, that's brilliant. You know, there's no reason why I like this genre of music.
Watery enough.
Is that too loud? Thing to get this being the opening slot at Slaughterfest. Who would want that? Not me. Thank you. got a bit of fake blood in my eye.
Fake blood in my eye. Yeah. I swear it's not fake blood, it's real blood.
Heavy metal interlude. Thank you. nice good bit of mortician. Since I can't do this on Halloween, I've decided to do it now. Because I was eventually going to do a brutal death metal gore grind live stream. So might as well, it's fun to make, it's easy to make.
Started off on the wrong note.
I'm getting a bit fucking all over the place. I've got fake blood in my eyes. You can hardly see. I'm playing all the notes wrong because I could hardly fucking see. Let's do a song by a band called Rompy Prop. We'll do a song by Rompy Pop. Be more specific, a song from the album Gurgle Comics. This is Foreskin Far.
Oh,
The amount of fun one person can have with a tub of fake blood, a microphone, and a guitar. Song of my of the original album, the first one which I have recorded. This song is off of Feigl's 2 a.m. Kebab Shift. It's the very first song on the album. It's the first song I recorded, and most of it's MIDI, especially when you listen to it now. But now I can do it properly live. And it's going to be even shitter, because when I first recorded it, I recorded it on the higher strings. But I'm going to drop tune it. This is Stirfly. One, except one of them songs is 1 second long.
It's a stress banana.
Any requests? Any requests, or do a shitty Gorgon cover of it?
Holy shit! Oh! I have just broke my bottom string. And I haven't even played that one. Huh.
Guess that's cool.
Beautiful South love song. Thanks, Joe.
I'm trying to remember. Sing me one last love song. I reckon I could do a shitty cover of it. Only know the chorus. I'm covered in sweat. I can't see. I'm legally blind. What if we go with
So fools, the first way I like a baby, I don't wanna live forever.
Don't forget the Joker. Missing a string and all your strings out of tune.
Oh.
Right, I'm going to do one last song because it's actually starting to sting. And I do not want my eyes to go blind from fake blood. Especially in an embarrassing moment like this.
Monsterific.
Just making sure I remember how to play that. This is a title song. Off the album which no one's ever heard. It's somewhere on YouTube and somewhere on Bandcamp. I don't actually know the link, I forgot the password. This song's called Lesbian Justice. This part would normally be a sample from a video, and it goes something like, you sure you can't mess with a paparazzi? Yeah, fucking idiot. This is the part where there's another sample, because obviously I don't know that technology yet. But this one goes, God damn it! Next time I do something like this, I'm going to have my acoustic-y, semi-acoustic guitar, and it'll be, hopefully, this is the whole reason of this, this live stream, it'll be the announcement of acoustic album number 2. It only has 2 more songs to go, both have been written, just need to be recorded and mastered. And I've got the new PA system, and I thought the best way to test it is to run it for a core gig. I mean, it's not the best gig, but we've been missing them. Time to get political, let's cancel the curfew.